Malaka, if it isn't the eagle bearer herself. You got big since Kefalonia.
And you got old, Photios the dog's breath. Last time I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard. These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do. Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. The cushy job. Most days.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary. It's a job you can never shake off.
Right you are. I'm learning that all the more now. Trouble goes, and comes back twice.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right. I'll help you. But...
But what?
You know, my help doesn't come cheap, Photios.
You are always reliable. Deadly and drachmi hungry, but reliable.
So, I'm hunting priests. Where do I start?
Priests aren't used to thief business. They probably hid somewhere quiet. Check the caves west of here.
I wouldn't expect priests to be jewel thieves.
They didn't take the drachmi or the silver. They knew those sapphires were the most valuable things here. That's priest knowledge.
Come to think of it, I found a dead priest. He had a letter on him.
Well, slap me silly and call me Hermes. That's them, all right. Any clues?
It said something about going to Despina Fort to sell their loot. I'll head that way. I see them. Move! Here they are. Bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
Who's there?
go.
Get over here, you spineless jellyfish, you!
Good news. Found the sapphires.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
Well, the priests couldn't cut it as thieves.
If I were only a little bit younger, I might have tried to cheapen the reward a bit.
Good thing you got old.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not, or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Photios.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage!
Ah, Mistios! Well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
All things get better with age, don't they? Even you.
The Oracle said that if I'm to live a long and happy life, I need to stay young at heart. But I mustn't lose focus. I need your help more than your magnificent body.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Fokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Αποφέρει το χειρί του ατόπου υποστάλφοντι. Λέγει, κοιτάω άνθρωπο.
Elixir uses ingredients like this. This smells awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this?
Thank you.
Alexios, you're back! And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this Afxesia?
This is the Mystios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh, no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense. I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me. I cannot do this anymore.
Your husband is tired. Allow me to satisfy your hunger.
I've never been with a mercenary before. Very well. Let's see what you're made of.
Did she have fun?
That should hold her for a few days at least.
Thank you, Mystius. Here, take this as payment. You've more than earned it.